There are types of social relations that can be represented through network data. Why the thing you are missing? So, isa, for example, is kinship.
Nice, Kim. Nice, Kim.
So, relationship niya sa inyo magulutod mo. So, isa naman type of social relations. Another is social role. Teacher niya ko, student na kamo. Coordinator niya siya, or mayor niya siya, or governor. So, that is social role. We have also affective type of relation. So, na gusto mo siya, na-respeto mo siya, hindi ka lang siya, so that is type of relation.
Grabe mga klasinit siya, matutuon niya.
Cognitive, no.
Anong reklamo mo?
Use a seminar.
Kailan mo ka?
Kilala ko na siya. O pariyo ko ng kasitanay kami siya sa high school. Okay, we have also action. Type of social relation. Action, such as based on yung anay sila nga doon, so ang maraming relationship. Or past lunch week or snack week.